Hi there, thanks for checking back to AC News. Here's today's video and movie news coming up. Universal Pictures is interested in making a sequel to Safe House, the action thriller directed by Daniele Spinosa. The first cast was formed by Ryan Reynolds, who played a young CIA agent, and by Denzel Washington, the criminal agent instead. The original movie's writer, David Guggenheim, will still be writing the second episode. That's all for today. See you next time.